Good morning. Friday, June 10th, I'm meteorologist Quaylen Murphy with your tropics update for the Atlantic Basin. That includes the Gulf of Mexico, the Caribbean Sea, and the Atlantic Ocean. No areas of organization potentially over the next 2 to 5 days, so a quiet setup for now. Just some areas and some features that could support some shower and thunderstorm development, but again, none of that for tropical development. There's a cold front extending into the western Atlantic Ocean. Attached to that, a stationary boundary, which extends towards Florida. We have an area of high pressure, which is helping to keep things relatively quiet. With high pressure, you have that sinking air, so no convection really able to organize. We also find a trough here, which supports some shower activity stretching from Cuba up towards the Bahamas and then down around Panama, also finding another trough feature there. Notice some cloud cover around Jamaica, but nothing extensive there. We find the stationary front around Florida. A few days ago, the National Hurricane Center pegged an area of interest for some disorganized showers and storms, giving that a 10% chance of tropical development. We knew that there wasn't too much to that, but that moisture is still supportive of some potential isolated locally heavy rain for portions of Florida from southern Florida up towards central Florida. Notice this stationary front also extends into the Gulf of Mexico into our territory, and so we could see enhanced rain and storm chances today along that boundary. So we're already starting to see some scattered showers and storms working from south to north around the New Orleans area. That will continue through the weekend. All in all, things are quiet in the Atlantic Basin. So happy to report here again, no tropical development expected within the next 2 to 5 days. Of course, we'll keep you updated on any changes that do occur. Thanks for joining us.